All right, ladies and gentlemen, Brent Messi here. I am back. What the nerd of the TK14PO? So we're going to try to do with Seth Rollins. I don't know why I want to do it with Seth Rollins, because I'm going to do it with Seth Rollins. Can Mr. Seth Rollins defeat The Undertaker? Let's just find out. Come on, Seth. You can do it. Nisiguri on the dead man. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what his signature is, but it's not wanting me to do it. Okay, I'm going to go back in the ring. Okay, and he did a belly move on me. Get that little sledgehammer. And of course, he would not let me reverse his ass. Doing this at WrestleMania 22. Okay, there we go, and we're going to grab a steel step. There we go. I just wanted to the freaking signature on him. Like, is it not that hard to do? Oh no, Seth Rollins going to do the curb stop on Undertaker here. Oh no! Oh my goodness gracious! Again? Oh my goodness! Undertaker! Sir! Sir! You are not being fair here, sir. I shall get the courts on you of the law. Oh shit! He reversed my finisher? What the hell? Don't suck on the solo to look that.